kid's self-esteem, low self-esteem. Probably leads him into drugs. I think that TV, the media, especially the hip-hop community, has a very, very negative influence on kids today.
I'm David Weinberg. This video looks like it's gonna be pretty depressing, huh? Don't you think depressing ads and videos just make kids want to do drugs more? This guy knows what I'm talking about. Today, we're gonna learn about drug addiction. Peer pressure.
You like to party?
Hell yeah, dude.
And how kids don't even need Main Street drugs to get high.
Consider the following.
Hey, great shot, Dave.
Hey, thanks, man. You know what's not a great shot? Heroin.
All scientists know that it's too soon to know exactly what the damage will be, especially to your children and your children's children.
It doesn't matter as long as I don't drop any acid while I'm pregnant.
Come by my house tomorrow morning. I'll get you stoned.
All right, Mom, will you be picking me up tonight?
I sure will, honey. Make good choices.
Sure will. Today, we're gonna find out what a real party is like. Hey guys, so I saw that you guys were having a party. I looked at Lawrence's Facebook status.
Hey man, try some of this.
Ooh, what's this? Root beer?
Go for it.
Connor.
Ooh,
I guess I'm drunk now.
Connor,
you're welcome. Demon, what have you done? That's it, I've had it. Tomorrow you're going straight to AA.
Hi, welcome to Alcoholics Anonymous. Have a seat. Lindsay, was there anything else you want to share with us?
Miss T, is that you?
Oh, hello, David. Yeah, this is just coffee, you know. Not alcohol. Definitely coffee, you know, definitely.
Well, that's all the time we have today. Join us next time. The topic is murder.